was really thinking about busting that guy. I wonder where he is.
Which guy is that?
I'm just kidding.
Going so far?
It's going really well. Yeah, it's been awesome. Got some food. We're starting to set stuff up, although we're still a long ways away from being done.
Very long ways.
Two pay phones, one right there. Yeah, it's already hooked up and ready to go. Other one's still in the box. We just got that today, shipped here.
Hell yeah.
Yep, had to walk a few blocks for that, not bad. And it looks like we're actually achieving a certain level of debauchery that probably will last through the weekend.
I hope so.
Yeah.
All right.
Yep. You got a bag, right? No.
So, Sleestack, how's the competition?
Yep.
Mind throwing that in there?
Yep.
That's the other top
part. Oh, the top part.
The water that ran through it was originally straight.
There you go.
Hello? No, I didn't. No, I didn't bring one of those trucks. No. Unloaded three trucks this morning, and then I took a shower.
Very pretty, very delicious. Damn, that's the whole trip.
Two guys down here have
So we're titling this A Moment with Gid.
A Moment with Gid. Tell us about yourself, Gid.
Tell us about myself?
Yeah.
What about this?
How's that tequila shot?
It's feeling pretty good right now.
And tell us how the all the equipment's working so far.
Well, it doesn't appear to be working at all, sir.
And explain why.
Likely because of a badly configured Cisco catalyst.
Could be, but I don't know.
Do we have to, like, bleep out their name?
What, Cisco? No. Yeah, that's true.
Because you sold a lot of them, you know?
After the wreck.
That's the goal here in the United States, is to sell a lot of cables.
Can I do something vulgar on that camera?
Huh?
Can I do something vulgar on that camera?
Yes, you can. Go ahead.
All right.
Fuck you, Beave. You get home, you'll be like, what the fuck?
Yeah, I'm sick.
Oh, wow, it's not doing it now.
Oh, no, it could be. I mean, but I thought it tried.
Necessarily, like, trace tracks, recorded, arrested, et cetera, et cetera.
Especially recorded.
Yeah, that's right. And so, yeah, it's an operating system that essentially is geared towards illegal behaviors.
Such as?
Accounts already started, totally anonymously. Thwarting all those types of ill... Using, of course, stolen credit card numbers that can't be traced. And, totally erases the user's tracks entirely from top to bottom.
I got some
no logging, no caching, no histories. And the reason I thought it up was because back when I was a young lad and I did tech support, so many people used to call me up and they'd be like, dude, do you know how to get rid of the little search thingies and the little box for the, you know, where you type the shit, where it makes it like go places and stuff? And I'd be like, yeah, you can't do that.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then I'd tell them, yeah, you can. But, you know, it's going to take an hour or so. You remember those days, right?
Yeah, of course, yeah.
Anyways,
no fucking game.
Forks, man. It's for people who don't know how to erase their tracks.
Yeah. Agreed. 100%.
Yeah, that's where it started.
That's where it all started.
Back when I was a kid, doing tech support. Right. Weenus.
Did he do something?
Maybe.
No.
Nothing now.
Ah,
another SQL language. They can give me a login to a server that has VI on it. I can at least take a look at it and see if I can do it.
All right. You'll find aesthetics over here at the old Talk Shop. This is now on there.
Okay, so just to kind of get this up.
This is going to be a welcome to the app.
I really want to do it.
Right.
Hey, I just have a release form for this.
Oh, it's almost...
Crash!
The man, the myth, the legend.
Digits for the CIA here.
Yeah. Actually, probably, because I'm gonna get a few more made, I'm gonna get like 10 extra bars.
Oh, I had to fix mine.
Oh, we ran out.
Yeah, I
was being cool.
I like the XXL times 2 too.
If you would bring one or several,
what I'm gonna do.
Into your thing, Beef. I'm recording with your cell phone.
Yeah, I've heard all the stories.
Why is Beef rocking? Does he have to go pee?
Mm-hmm.
Is this Beef's pee-pee dance?
Oh, you did?
I got
here, man.
Pee-pee. Hi. Bueno. No comprende español? Monday?
I need a recording of this.
Monday? See what happens when not Kevin talks shit to me? I bust his ass down with a chair. So that's just a little lesson to you, Beave, if you start getting mouthy and you're watching this at home in your room and you're like, what the fuck?
I wish.
That's what happens.
Go away! Walking all the way.
Are you
didn't make it.
Let's do that reenactment of performance piece, 120-220. Come on, come on, there's a...
Sequence numbers to be. We have a sequence squares, which the data was received, given the flags for the button. So for example, if you decided to use your button as a bookmarker, you can later assign it later to the
network. You ever heard about that one?
You all right, man?
I'm just tired.
Oh, we need are two buckets. Great performance piece. The guy put two buckets on either side of them. Mm-hmm. Electricity of 220 and 110. The buckets had water in them.
You okay there, Mark?
People were told to walk around and be extremely careful. It was one of the early performance pieces. He went on to crucify himself on the back of a rope dragon. That one was a little more famous.
It's already started.
He did that one at the big museum up here. One of the main ones they allowed him to do a performance on a new study in art. 110, 220.
You guys about to break down,
you know. I know.
Well, that's right. I forgot everybody's still got to break down. I'm thinking there's another good.